earlier that it's kind of been a bit of a tough few months, right? And so when it's been a tough few months, it's really, really special to have a celebration event and to have an event where you just feel the energy in the room, you look at the faces, there's a spirit and it just lifts your soul. So give yourselves a round of applause. Incredible. And look, Andy Murray may well be out but we have some serious, serious winners in this room. And it is a huge tribute to the future of this country that we are celebrating this army of success. And it just gets better and better and better. And what I love about this event, love about your stories, all of you that will receive awards and be honoured this evening, is that you are not just lifting up the ladder and moving on to bigger and better things. You are lowering the ladder and trying to bring others with you. And that's how we build community. I've always said, you know, I've been in politics now 17 years. I know it's incredible. I began when I was much thinner, much younger. I looked a lot like Denzel Washington. And now I look a lot like Forrest Whitaker. But in the midst of that, what I have learned in those 17 years is that there are sort of five ingredients of success, and they're very, very simple. Whatever the successful community is, that these are the five ingredients. Education.